To begin the final portion of our concert this evening, we present a song made famous by Tennessee Ernie Fjord, as we Norwegian singers like to refer to this American icon of the country music. 16 Tons was written by Merle Travis and is about a coal mine in his native Muhlenberg County, Kentucky. We welcome back to the podium our Director-in-Chief, Eric Eliasson.